guys. This is Danny Walker here with Off Leash Canine. I'm here with Kona. Kona is a 5-month-old German Shepherd here for a 2-week boarding train. Her owner's only issues with her is that she's just not consistent. She does typical puppy stuff. She chews on her. She does things like that. But other than that, she's a really smart dog. We met before. We did a puppy consultation, so she learned some verbal marks and stuff like that. So she got a little bit of a start, but other than that, she's raw, ready to go. I'm going to show you where we're at on day one, the start of her boarding training. You ready, Mama? Good. Come. Come. That's a good girl. Sit. 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 That's a good. Sit. That's a good girl. That's a good girl. Good girl. Down. 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 That's a good girl. So as you can see, she does know some things. She's just not reliable, not 100. We're definitely looking forward to showing you her progress in the upcoming 2 weeks. Stay tuned. Doot, doot, doot.